Today we're with Dr. Christina Lindenmeyer from the Cleveland Clinic, and she's here to talk to us all about the Emerging Liver Scholars Program. Dr. Lindenmeyer, thanks so much for being on the show.
Absolutely, thank you for having me.
So I understand that you were an Emerging Liver Scholars and now you're a mentor. So tell us about the program itself and what it's meant to you.
Absolutely. So I was an Emerging Liver Scholar in the second class of the Scholars Program in 2013. And then since then, I continued to participate in the program as an AASLD ambassador. So as an Emerging Liver Scholar, the AASLD brings you to the meeting. It's usually these residents' first liver meeting. You come with a mentor, you get walked through the meeting, and they help you explore the meeting and try to pick out what is of interest for you and what might be beneficial for you in your career. So that was really instrumental in me actually figuring out how to receive mentorship and then also how to be a mentor in my own right down the road. Now as a mentor, it's really just a true joy and pleasure to be able to give back to the program that has given me so much. And my mentee, Dr. Ashley Wood, is just a really enthusiastic budding and young hepatologist, so it's been really fun to walk her through this meeting.
Well, that's really great to hear. You know, this is such an important program. How many people were named as Emerging Liver Scholars this year?
There were 42 this year, so this is the biggest class of Emerging Liver Scholars that we've had so far, and a lot of that is really thanks to the AASLD Foundation. So they've taken the Emerging Liver Scholar program under their umbrella and have provided more funding so that we can bring more young trainees to the meeting to turn them, hopefully, into future hepatologists or specialists in liver disease.
What do you see the future of this program as? I mean, where do you, it keeps getting bigger and better, and we have so many successful hepatologists coming from this. What's the future for the program?
I hope that we can just offer this to more and more young hepatologists. I think the future is expanding this to more specialties. We bring a lot of resident physicians who are internal medicine residents, so it's been a joy as we've expanded the program to bring surgeons, pathologists, pediatricians. So I think that's the future, is expanding this to other specialties within the field of liver disease.
What has this taught you about mentoring? Because I know you were mentored and now you have that huge role of mentoring someone else. What has it taught you?
It's been a real learning experience. So I think part of this program is learning how to receive mentorship and how to turn that into a mechanism for advancing your own career. And then through this program, and since 2013, I've had been honored to be the recipient of mentorship from a number of different mentors. So I've incorporated their skills as mentors into my own kind of formula for developing my own way that I want to mentor trainees as I move forward.
What do you want to leave the rank and file AASLD member with? What's the message?
I really believe that the future of AASLD is our trainees. And so the Emerging Liver Scholar Program is a wonderful vehicle for investing in our young physicians. They're our future, and it's a wonderful way to take action and be able to give them the resources that they need to develop their careers as they move forward.
Well, thank you so much for taking time to be on the show. This is such an important initiative, and we're just so proud to have you with us today.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
AASLD TV has all the coverage you want from this year's conference. Be sure to check out all of our content, which is updated every single day here on YouTube during the Liver Meeting in San Francisco.